are watching CIO TV by Enterprise IT World, a production of Accent Infomedia.
So, ELECRAMA is a platform for all electrical companies to come to a single platform to see the infrastructure in terms of the vendors and OEMs and ODMs like us, also the lot of other companies who work along with us to give a solution to the new trends in the industry. So today, it's not all only about electrical, but also about automation and digitization of the electrical architecture. So in this platform, you come to know various companies, what they are dealing in, what's the new technology. It's a good platform to come and see what kind of new R&D infrastructure has been put, what kind of new technologies have been brought in, which the client can use for the new infrastructures, which is the demand for as per the new IoT infrastructure which is required. So the moment the industry goes toward digitization, a lot of electrical, the earlier electricals, there is a lot of change which has to be now become more in terms of IoT driven. So we have also come up with new solutions, including, for example, edge computing solutions. So Delta is one of the leading edge computing solution providers. We have solutions from single rack to multi-rack. We call them iCool or iRO solutions, which is a self-contained data center. Then we have a containerized data center solution. We are the largest ODM for a containerized data center. And also the prefab, which is a mixture of multiple containers to create a mid-sized data center from a constituent of containers. Besides that, we have also innovative technologies in UPS. We have brought in very compact UPS systems from modular architecture to modular hot swappable, and also solutions like the power skid, which is for hyperscale data centers. We have, like, for example, 2.4 megawatt of power skid, which we can give in a very compact space, saving around more than 60% space than any other conventional UPS manufacturer. Also, we are the leading suppliers of power containers. The power container concept is again a concept where you put the power outside the building in a container, which can be a 1.5 megawatt container, self-contained for UPS room. And then you leave the space, which is the white space, only for IT to be driven. Also, we have solutions today for backup, bi-directional backup power, which is for manufacturing segment, where they need a continuous power, but may not need a UPS solution. So we have introduced our backup power solution also. Along with that, our traditional PQC, which is the active filters and power conditioning equipment, we are supplying.
Right, particularly in this expo, what are the solutions that you are exhibiting?
In this, we, as Delta, has various business units are showcasing, from display units to industrial automation, building automation to EV charging, then wind converter solutions, then we have solar inverter solutions, and coming to my business, which is the CIS, which is communication information solutions, we have solutions from telecom power, DC power solutions. Then from the AC part of the solutions, we have edge computing solutions. We have launched our edge computing solutions from iRO, iCool, these kind of solutions, which we are showcasing out here, which is we are demoing in a self-contained manner how you can create a small mid-sized data center within a room without needing an environment of data center room. Then we are also showcasing our Delta own lithium-ion battery. More and more industry is moving towards going from VRLA to lithium-ion. So Delta is the only ODM who has both UPS and lithium-ion of their own. So we have showcasing our next generation of lithium-ion battery, which is a pure NMC battery, very high discharge capacity, up to 6C. And beside that, we have launched a new product, which is DPS2. This is the next generation of DPS series, which is 600 kilowatt modular in construction, but a monolithic UPS system, which is a very, very space saving. I would say the our UPS of 600 kilowatt saves the nearest 600 kilowatt in the market would be approximately 30 to 40% more space, whereas ours is the industry leading compact design. Then again, we are also launched another product for manufacturing segment, which is the backup power, bi-directional backup power. We are showcasing up to 300 kilowatt unit, which is again a very good proposition, having a value proposition for industrial loads or even for data center ancillary loads.
Okay, now you spoke about edge computing, you have got solutions. What is the trend are you seeing in the edge computing market?
See, as the IoT is accepted in the market, more and more business will rely on digitization. So that digitization means more and more businesses will have local requirement of storing or computing for faster processing. Like for example, gaming is an industry which is catching up very fast. So the gaming, you cannot have gaming only from a central server, because then the streaming takes a lot of time. So the edge computing comes into the picture. Similarly for retail and other applications where we are coming up with, most of our customers are coming up with e-commerce setups which are totally digitized. So once these kind of setups come, they require to have in each location some kind of a 2-rack or a 3-rack or a 6-rack server requirements. So in those situations, we call this as edge computing. So you have a hyperscale data center which stores the main data, and then you have an edge computing which helps you process those data faster and also provide a feedback which is very fast to the customers, so that the latency time to process any data is faster. So, and also with the telecom technology going from 4G to 5G, which is going to happen in couple of years from now, the more and more infrastructure will go digitized. So edge computing solutions will be by default the requirement of any business for their continuity. To maintain those kind of edge computing solutions, we have engineered solutions in India considering the requirement as per the Indian conditions. So we today are one of the largest ODM for the edge computing solutions, because we have also all major components of edge computing built by Delta. For example, the rack PDU, the DCIM, the UPS battery. You talk about the most of the components which goes for the cooling solution inside is basically Delta is the ODM for that. So we, as an offer, we can give a complete solution to our client. And also we have a national presence. We have a very good service setup. Being a Taiwanese multinational, in terms of being the number one power switching power supply manufacturer globally, also thermal DC fans, we have the technology now, and we also spending around 6 to 8% of our revenue on R&D. So I think we have the best technologies to provide for edge computing solutions.
Do you have any use case for edge computing?
There is a lot of edge computing use case we are having, from containerized data center to prefab data center to even single rack to multi racks. A lot of applications we are addressing, including retail, including hospitals, including defense applications, and also the e-commerce side. So most of the edge computing is also going with government initiative for more digitization. So many government tenders are coming up with edge computing solutions, and we have already have some success cases in India. Globally, we have not many, but India is fast catching up in this edge computing environment.
Can you very quickly highlight some of the new products that you are bringing in? Already, I saw some products, new products here, particularly related to edge computing. Some of the product lines that you are planning to bring in this year?
For example, we are coming up with 1.2 megawatt of modular hot swappable complete UPS system, which is currently just going to launch in Q1, and then we are also coming up with modular construction DPS2 generation 1.2 megawatt UPS system. Again, that will come up with end of Q1. These are for the hyperscale part. Then we have launched.
What is the capacity of those?
That's 1.2 megawatt.
Mega, okay.
A single UPS. Mm. Then it can be parallel.
Okay.
Then we are also coming up with the small mid-range kind of modular hot swappable UPS system. We have recently launched our DPL series up to 120 kilowatt, which is a complete modular hot swappable UPS system. That's been recently launched. That's for the mid-market and edge computing. Then in the for the middle side of the market, we have DPH 600 series and 500 series, which is again a hot swappable modular complete architecture. It's already been launched. And the next generation of lithium-ion batteries, which we are, like I said, we have already launched it, but we are also coming up with the next generation of that, those lithium-ion batteries also technologies. And besides this, there are data center solutions which we are already bringing in. And those data center solutions bring constitutes of the cooling solutions, the DCIM, which is also very good portfolio from our side. We have our own DCIM, Delta own DCIM. So these are the new things which are coming up. For the smaller rating of UPS systems, already we, every year we keep on upgrading our solutions, keep on upgrading new technologies which are more efficient, smaller in footprint, and that's it. We are also coming up with another 20 kVA UPS system, which is a rack mount, which is basically a 2U size 20 kilowatt UPS system, which can be with along with LIB battery.
From the partnering point of view, channel point of view, any particular solution you are bringing in, or any changes you are making with the channel ecosystem?
See, channel, we have grown with our channel so far, and every year we try to increase some new basket player product for them. This year we are planning to introduce few more UPS technologies. Some of the gaps which we are having in terms of some UPSs with transformer base and other smaller ratings, we'll come up with that. Also the UPS with LIB batteries for smaller ratings, which is again we will be launching. Then we have introduced and given edge computing single rack solutions to our partners, which will help them to go to the market, not only talk about UPS but also talk as a solution to the customer. Besides this, we have opened the partners for the rack PDUs and the rack STS. So also some of our initiatives going is this other business units, for example the display units and others, they can, our partners can take the leverage of their customer reach to the rest of the products that Delta can offer.